What's up, this is Edin here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to add your bank account withdrawal into the Payoneer dashboard. Welcome back. So as we all know, Payoneer is one of the most popular and used online banks, which offers great features for freelancers and online and people who work online in general. But the problem appears for all these people when it comes to withdraw your revenues or money. That's why Payoneer is a great option, as it offers an easy way you can withdraw your money locally through your bank account where you reside. If you don't have a Payoneer account yet, then you can refer back to our previous tutorial in which we have shown you step by step how to create one and make the most out of it, whether by adding features, currencies, or bank accounts for free. That being said, let's show you now how to add your first bank account in order to withdraw your money. Great, so after logging in into your Payoneer account, you will be in the dashboard. From the dashboard, you just hit settings. There you will have other options. Select bank accounts. Great. But here we have two options, whether you add bank accounts for withdrawal or you add a recipient bank accounts where they would receive the money if you want to pay a certain amount. But what we need here mainly is the bank with which we can withdraw our money locally, and that's really a very great option. Good, hit the option in here. A new window will load. Here also you still have the option to change between recipient or your withdrawal funds to your own bank account. So it's so simple, just hit add bank account. As you can see, we have now bank accounts added. So hit add bank account and you go through the different steps. First, you must specify what type of bank do you have, personal or business. So here we'll keep with business. Next, you select your country from the list, withdraw list. Right, select the currency. After that, just hit next. On the next page, you need to specify the bank name, the holder, your full name, and the account number, Swift code. If you don't know how to get the Swift code, then check the links below where we'll have the website, which will help you to get the appropriate Swift code. And at last, you select whether your account is checking or saving account, and at last we agree. So we'll fill in all these details, then we'll come back. Okay, so now that we have filled in all the details, we need to check I agree to the terms and condition, and I confirm the bank account details above, and here we hit next. Now you need to confirm your birth date and the Payoneer password. Okay, so now we are good to go. So all we need to do is add bank account. Hit it. And voila, bank account added successfully. And it needs, will wait for account approval. Usually it takes up to 30 minutes, and they will email you when you can start withdrawing to this account. You can do the same process for all the other accounts that you have, or the same for recipient accounts, the local bank accounts to which you want to pay. If we refresh the page, then the options will change, and as you can see here, we see we are reviewing your bank account details. This means that it is under review and you need to wait a few minutes before it, as we said, maximum of 30 minutes, as they check your account and approve it. You can still see the review status by checking this button. Next, you select the withdrawal banks. And voila, as you can see, the account that we have added is appearing in here, but we have a message or alert in here which says pending review, means it is still under review. You still have the option to delete the account mistakes, or you want to change the bank account. Also, we need to mention that you can add up to two other accounts to withdraw your money locally in physical banks. You will also receive the email, which will tell you that your request is under review, and it takes up to 30 minutes but can take up to 3 business days in some cases. Once the review is complete, they will email you to start withdrawing with this bank account that we have entered or submitted. Keep tuned for our next tutorial, which will be showing you how to transfer money to other accounts easily and with the least of charges.